I'll show you some examples for four operations in math in this video. Let's start with 8. 8 times 3 equals to 24. 8 times 3 equals to 24. The next one. 7 minus 4 equals to 3. 7 minus 4 equals to 3. 14 minus 16 equals to minus 2. 14 minus 16 equals to minus 2. 6 plus 3 equals to 9. 6 plus 3 equals to 9. 55. 55 divided by 11 equals to 5. 55 divided by 11 equals to 5. That's all.